Okay, the back of the skull, not as much to see as the other angle there, but you can still see your parietals up here, your occipital bone. This large projection off the back here is the external occipital protuberance. Can't really see too much else from this view. You can see if you look down right here, on the mandible bone itself is the mandibular foramen. Okay, so the mandibular foramen's in the back of the jaw, while the mental foramen was on the front of the jaw.